is what I'm hoping will help me rescue the GoPro. It's a underwater camera that I borrowed from a good friend of mine. Hopefully that'll help me locate my camera, which I've marked in this spot here. It's actually an old snagging hook. So hopefully somewhere down there, I'm gonna find the camera. Battery. A few carp moving around. Hopefully they haven't eaten my camera. Working nicely. Now we'll just see if we can find the camera under the water. Where is the camera? Sandy bottom, that's good. Need to use something with a little bit more direction. Might have to hook it up to the net, I think. So, next step, okay, we know it works. I can see the bottom. I think we're going to find it. So, let's get that strapped together somehow. I think we'll have to use some cable ties, maybe some duct tape. So here we go. Not sure exactly how to do this, but sure we'll work something out. Okay, that didn't work. Next try. Now we've got the camera hooked up, it's time to make my butterfly net into a long-handled net. And what we've got is a trusty broom handle. See how she goes. Looks like we might need the ruler. Time for the trusty ruler. Made in good old Houston, Texas. Okay. Not working. Try something else. Let's try and locate the camera first and then go after it with the net. Turn this puppy around. Doesn't work, we're in trouble.
And there is a GoPro. Found you!
Okay, found it. Now I've just got to work out how to net it.
They don't make it waterproof. That's
they do, I didn't have the waterproof casing on it.
Come on.